Shut the fuck up, boy.
You don't know.
Hey, man, you better shut the fuck up, man. Bro, you go home in the corner, man. The corner, man, what's that?
What?
You don't leave in a fucking the casket,
corner, man.
Registered. Merry Christmas.
Hey, we're drinking beer. We're having fun. We got like 4 Volkswagen clubs here. We're having some fun.
Why you taping me, man? I might be on there.
I'll go, man.
Hey, fuck you.
That's your number in line to kiss my ass.
That thing ain't even on, dude.
You don't believe me.
Oh, I see the red light. Sorry. Ah!
Go to sleep.
And we'll video.
They go to sleep. They go to sleep.
My friend didn't go to sleep.
Hey, yo!
I'm all sleepy shit.
Dude, that's the man's look like he's fucking a mess.
That was hard.
Thank you. your crotchety free and get down to the sound of your PMG. But you should keep quiet while the MC rap. But if you're tired, then go take a nap.
Now,
when you're rhyming, I'm void. Never sweating your girl, why big? She's a savage.
Yeah.
On the scene, I always rock.
Alright.
I'm gonna bring the real shit.
Right and wrong.
wouldn't do nothing to upset this ever home. Don't get so excited when I come home at night. Well, I'm only at a chance. When I argue for the time. Cause I'm a teenage daddy.
Guys are here to see the girl. TNA.
Paul, why don't you take this one? Take Kimberly and
you
ask.
You guys like that?
Isn't she pretty? Right over to Paul. Juan, Paul. Go ahead. No, let's talk. I'll talk to her, Paul. Ask her what her goal is in life. What she
All
wants
right.
to do.
All right, Kimberly.
What
is
her
goal
car?
In life? This is the question of the day here.
To be successful and happy.
To be successful and happy. Can you be happy without having success? No! Alright, Kimberly!
Stand by, Kimberly. Let's bring up contestant number 3, Rochelle Geerling. Rochelle, come on out. Oh yeah, look at these socks. Check these, they will knock your socks off, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo, look at them socks.
Blows in the dark.
God, I gotta get myself a pair of socks like that.
You're pretty tall. How tall are you?
5'11".
5'11". And what is your goal in life? What do you want to do?
I want to be a lawyer so I can get guys off.
Yeah. That was
you just got
sweet.
About 15 guys off with that statement. Okay, Rochelle Gerling, she is contestant number three. Give her a round of applause. Take a little look. Come on, isn't she pretty?
Yeah.
Are you guys ready for another bikini girl out here?
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four going to Long Paul, Mike Lynn, come on out here. Mike Lynn. Valentino? Mike Lynn. Mike Rachel. I'm sorry, Rachel Stevens. Rachel Stevens, where are you from?
California.
Where in California?
I was born in Arcadia.
And what is your goal in life? What do you eventually want to do?
Just keep my perspective going in the right way and live life to the max.
Well, you certainly have put it in the right way today. Good to have you with us. Okay, Rochelle Stevens, ladies and gentlemen. Rachel Stevens. Contestant number six, Colina Kramer. To Lon Paul.
I'm sorry, Tony? Did you say? Colina. All right, Colina. Is this your first contest like this?
Yeah.
This is your first contest. Out here? Woo. Where are you from?
Anaheim.
Well, come on, it's Orange County. What are you... All right, Colina, what are your goals in life? What do you want to do?
I want to be happy and make lots of money.
And lots of money. Oh. Hope to make some money today?
Yep.
You got that right. Let's hear it for Colina.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number seven is the beautiful Vicky Myrick. Vicky Myrick, come on out here. Let's give a round of applause. Vicky Myrick. Now, come on, you guys. You can make a little noise. Come on. Vicky, where are you from?
California.
And where in California?
West Covina.
West Covina. And what is your goal in life? What do you eventually want to do?
Minimum work and maximum pay.
My kind of lady. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, Vicky Meyer, give her a round of applause, contestant number seven. They're going to be going down to the Volkswagen in just a few minutes and posing on that, so get your cameras ready. We go now, Lon Paul, to the eighth contestant, Vanessa Tendler. Vanessa Tendler. Let's give her a round of applause.
Yeah, there is.
Hi, Jason.
All right, Vanessa. You don't know what?
I didn't know what you were.
Absolutely, we have to talk to you out here. What are you going to be doing later on in life?
I think I'd like to make it as a successful musician.
Have you lost you?
I play keyboard.
What do you play, Vanessa?
I write songs and on the piano.
You think she'd make it as a pianist? I think they're behind you. Contestant number eight, Vanessa.
What do you think of them so far, guys, huh? Let's go down to number nine. Would you welcome this young lady, Laurel Jones. Laurel, come on out here.
Oh my God, it's my mom.
Laurel, what are your goals in life? What do you eventually want to do?
Never have to work again.
Never have to work again. I think that's true of a lot of us. Good to have you with us. Where are you from?
Garden Grove.
Good to have you with us today.
Thank you.
Laurel Jones, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number nine. And now number 11 is Rula Corcus. Rula Corcus. Strange names today. Wow. Rula, right over there in the Long Paul of KNAC.
Rula. Is that how you pronounce it? Rula?
Yes.
It is. When you're gonna get down there to take that photo session on that car, what are you gonna do to that car that you, well, we'll just leave that question open. Yeah, what do you wanna do in life? What are your goals?
Hopefully I wanna be successful in my career, which is being a hairdresser.
She's got the hair, guys. Contestant number 10, Rulo.
Okay, Rulo, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And final contestant today, Cindy Ziblich. Cindy Ziblich. Let's give her a big welcome. Come on, make some noise.
Woo!
Cindy. Where are you from?
Palm Springs.
And what is your goal in life? What do you eventually want to do?
To
to be successful in modeling.
Be successful in modeling. You're very lovely. Good to have you with us today.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cindy Zimlich. Let's give a round of applause, all our contestants, all right? Okay, now here's what we want to do. We're going to bring them down. Oh, before we bring our contestants down for the photo session, we'd like to introduce three other lovely young ladies. Would you welcome, ladies and gentlemen?
Hey, your girlfriend's looking for you.
Well, where is she now?
She went that way.
That way?
She went that way?
That way?
Yeah. Parking lot of the Jamboree. We got a 21 window. Smooth ass gear. Check the front. We got a nice little deal over here. Some old 2 liters.
Oh, yeah.
And a little Spurback over there. Sweet as hell. All kinds
nice
of
exhaust.
Stuff. Hi guys.
Blue welds. Sweet.
Bad.
Custom.
Here's Zena's Jetta out in the parking lot.
Don't forget the truck.
Sweet. We got a notch pad right over here.
Oh.
Oh shit, the Roadster Kid. I got that hanging on my wall.
Look what he's got on the top of that bug.
Deluxe bugs.
Cal look.
Cal look. We are in California, and this is the look. Nice convertible back there. We're going in. This is where it pays. Good paid earlier.
What? That big old clamp thing will come down on it. Twin three-barrel carburetors.
It's got the whole of the deck lid.
It's got finger
the
toes.
Nice Cadillac seats up front. $21,000, $6,000. Double cab. Another double cab over there. What?
In Vegas? That one white car?
Really?
Someone's in the run of it.
He bought some stuff. He was all bent up and shit.
Sky windows look like it's on primer.
Just see.
take me away. I never cared for
shoot that?
Not yet. Huh? Thank you, sir. Yeah, it's pretty, but...
What's up, Sean? What'd you want to
sit down.
Forever. What was that, Jerry?
Why did we just...
Yeah, well, the two pieces of metal in there. Pretty weak. Pretty cheap.
Okay, now we're gonna go look for the cars for sale. This little pink bug. This looks like Kurt Hadley's notchback. How much? $8,900. What a deal. $2,800 for the notch. $58. Just a second. No price.
Get the fuck out.
Where
is Vigo? Oh, Ricky!
Who
the fuck said key? We need to get a bomb, dude.
For what?
A bomb. For that?
For what? No. There's a little notch right here. Oh man, trying to get all these cars on camera. $3,100 for this yellow bug. How much for the pink bug, Jerry?
I don't know, but they're over $10,000, ain't
it? This little convertible here for sale. There's Zena.
Darius. Yo. Did you guys find any good scores?
Huh?
Any good scores?
Hell shit, that one dude bought some center lines.
Yeah. How about any numbers?
Well, you know,
numbers?
Man, I ain't got no 10. I ain't got no fucking hurricane right now.
What a shit, Bill.
You got
fuck
10. Your mama!
You got 10,
Darius. You like that 10?
That's
excellent. Oh.
Can you guys squeeze together a little bit? No pun intended. Thank you. The next contestant, lady.
That's the color they wore. See, they wanted 25 each for a chrome one. Yeah. See, I got both of these for $5.
That's so cool.
There ain't no way I'm
dealing. Going on at the jamboree.
Hey, dude.
Welcome to Strabo's. They were sitting in our hotel room yesterday. We were partying down. You can kind of like deal with me. Way over there in the men's section.
You have a boyfriend now?
Behind that building, the swap meet. This is where the band's playing in the bikini contest.
Somehow, I believe that. Ladies and gentlemen,
this is all the vendors right here. Behind all the vendors is the for sale cars. And way over there is the buses, the square backs, and the water coolers. Here's volleyball. We have all kinds of things.
Together, girls. Kind of come together. Ladies, we can have you up here.
Mother.
Okay, there.
Slightly burned.
Hi, Mom!
Look at this. Look at this.
Well, look, it got really red right there.
Dude, I'm part party.
No.
Part party. Look at this.
Let's leave, dude.
Fuck your mama.